my name is Nathan, and this is the story about how my dad shot a raccoon. Well, we were just standing here going into the house, and then we looked right over to that tree. We heard this sound going, brrr, brrr, and then we saw this masked face. Mm-hmm. It was a raccoon. My dad got his pistol out, told us all to go back inside, and then we heard him shooting a gun up there, his gun, and then we, two times, nothing. Then we heard the scream, and then it was all over. Raccoon was dead. Let's go see it. This is part two of how my dad killed raccoons. So you can see there's a bloody dead raccoon right there. My dad shot that raccoon, and the police are gonna take it in so they can test it to see if it has rabies or not.
Give me in a bag.
It's kind of gross. It's cool. There's still going to be blood in the ditch.
What we'll do is we'll set it down by the bridge. That way the dogs can't get near
okay,
it.
That'll be fine.
Can we bury it?
I don't know. What's our plan?
What's that?
What's our plan? Are we...
The game commission's coming to pick it up.
This is like CSI.
I can watch it too.
There's like this movie, the show, where they find dead bodies. And they put them in those kind of plastic bags.
And they do a body bag.
Yeah, and they, once on this show, they found a... So, like a thigh and a leg in a garbage can in a bag.
Great.
Bye.
Yep, so that's all play out. Well, there's a lot of cases of sick wildlife. You know, whether they're, you know, rabies... You know, it takes a lab test. When an animal has the appearance of being sick and there's no pet or wildlife or pet or human contact, they're not tested. They're not checked to see whether they have or not. But if it's a pet and obviously if it's a human being, they are tested. So
but
that's what we're all about here.
The scary thing is where there's one, could there be more?
Excuse me.